I was trying to show you some of the working area there. Bang box, the tools. Double pack for wrapping rock. That's the back of Brian Huntsman. That's the face of Brian Huntsman.
Yeah. Now we're going up the rail system now. We're going to go into the big chamber where the other guys are working already. Hey, pull off the rope! Hey, Hans, pull! Pull, Hans, pull! Slowly, pull! Careful, we're going up. Careful, man, we're going up the tight spot.
Right.
Boy, that was close. Hey, where's Kid Durango? There's Kid Durango. Look, he's in the timber section. Did you put all this wood in yourself, Kid?
No. You got his light right in the camera's eye.
No, I don't.
Hey, where are we at, Kid Durango?
Mark bronzed it.
I bronzed it. You call that a good specimen?
Okay.
Ooh. Earthquake!
Now, there's the wagon, and it just came off after riding up the big scary thing. Here's the timber.
Big scary floor,
right? Yeah, now, here's the table where we do most of our packing in the big room. Now, you can hear Kid Dingo in the background with his big mouth running. There's the bubble pack for doing the specimens and crap like that. There's a lone timber all by itself. There's a great big rock that wants to fall. See how it wants to fall? There's the catwalk. There's a rope going up towards the Brutus chamber.
The Brutus.
The Brutus. Now over here is the ladder that we're going to go up so we can go back towards Lake Salem.
Where's the Popeye? The olive oil.
Oh, is it still out there?
Yeah.
Hey, how come this thing ain't coming back in?
Is it out there, Brian?
Yeah.
I got it.
Oh, it's on light. That's a lot better.
I'll pick down the lock anyway, doesn't
it? Okay, we just came up the ladder.
Well, we want to go to
the floor. Yeah, go get it. We just came up the ladder. Now we're going to be heading back to Small Tunnel towards Lake Salem, where Kid Durango has already moved into position. Okay, you can hear him laughing back here a little bit. Now hold on. Okay, I got the Okay, now I'm going to try to walk across this, holding the camera.
Kid Durango found a poodle up here.
Okay, here's the small tunnel. Now, see, we got to get down. We got to really squeeze through this, baby. Where's Kid Dingo? We don't see him yet. Oh, here he is.
Tiny thing.
Okay, nice tiny shot and battery shot. Okay, he's swinging for us.
Boy, there's a nice crystal right up over my head here, boy.
Where's that at, Brian? Now, hold on a second here.
Let's, above me. I never saw these guys.
I'll tell you what. Let's zoom in for the... viewing public at home. Okay, why don't you point to him there, Brian?
Look at this. Here's a big one right here. Listen.
Okay, now is that the calcite, Brian?
That's the big calcite rhombohoidron.
Rhombohoidron. Now, Brian, why don't you tell people there, what's those two lines coming down?
These are rattlesnakes.
Rattlesnakes, okay.
These are snake cave snakes.
Snake cave snakes.
Yeah, they're only...
Now, are they indigenous to only 1,200 feet underground in Missouri?
Yeah,
okay.
Under 1,000 feet, you can get these kind of snake occurrences. They always travel in pairs like this.
Now, should we be careful of these snakes? Do they bite?
Not at this point, because we haven't got to either end of them, but if we got to the head, that's where they can bite you.
Oh, okay. Okay.
It's a procedure known as electrocution. That's by death. That's how they do it.
Ooh, that is
the orange one is the female, because it's a little bit smaller, and the yellow one is the male.
Okay.
You can always tell the difference.
Now, has Stefanic pot shot? Now, is he in front of you?
Yes, he is.
Is that what has happened to him?
He is out of sight, long gone. He is nothing but a dream.
Because all we see is a black hole, so we're going to go ahead and we're going to fade out
some junk here.
We're going to fade out till we get to the track.